What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I am the Cyber Dragon. Welcome back to the game. I knocked shit all off my desk. Completely knocked shit off my desk. There's an Adachi, an Obikana, several katanas.
Allow me to thank you again. Because of you, the research into the Blood Springs is going ahead. Plus, I'm sure the missile and rejuvenated springs will save the lives of lots of revenants. I hope your success continues. We can head out.
So, Louis seems to think awfully highly of you. If you want, you can use my blood code too.
Oh, cool. I got another blood code.
Don't get the wrong idea. You're one of my best customers, and I want you to keep coming back. I consider this an investment.
Mercury?
Hey, what's up? We're headed for a nasty place where the miasma never goes away. The miasma accelerates the thirst for blood. Wearing a mask helps, but even that has its limits. With your ability to disperse the miasma, though, we might be in the clear. Here's hoping. See you.
Hi, did you need something? When revenants die and come back, sometimes we suffer from memory loss. But most of the time, we don't even realize it. Some revenants figure they're immortal, don't watch out while they're fighting, and end up forgetting themselves entirely. So take care of yourself, okay? Okay, take care. Hi. What do you want to upgrade?
Let's see what this Mercury blood code does. Reduces stamina drain while dashing. Increases venom resistance. Lightning weapon. Okay, I think I'm gonna need this. Ooh, I like this one. Okay. I need to gather haze. So, I'm gonna go to the entrance, underground entrance, and fight my way up.
Let's keep our eyes open, all right?
Was it? Ah, here we go. That's how it works. Wait, can I end the partnership between
this
me and
come
Lily?
Down at any second. Let's hurry.
Ah, that's B. This is not a Nintendo controller. This is what I wanted.
Okay.
Ichor concentrate. Nice. Oh wait, I gotta change my blood code. Oh, I don't have Hades for it, that's right. Oh, it completely reset my Ichor counter. That's not what I wanted, but... Oh well. Regen extension factor. Okay then, that's increased my regen factor. Come out of there. Lost broadsword. Guard. I'm replaying through this stuff to get myself familiar with the game again. It's been a while since I've done this or played this game at all. And of course there is the missile. What is this? Oh, I need that. Ooh. Right then. Any weapon? There we go. Presents. Ah. What's down here? Oh yeah, this big guy. Oh, it's not a big guy. Thank you. World materials. What the fuck was that? Never done that before. Stupid. Give me back my haze. Finally. Cool. It's a blood spring. This is missile. Oh. Okay. Found some old world materials. Maybe I can buy something from this guy over here. I can't even remember the objective.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Got some bloodbeat candy. Hey, I can sell valuables?
Greetings.
Fancy cologne, fountain pen.
Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Yeah, yeah. Onwards. Can I make my map bigger? There appears to be people this way. Area E13 Rune City Center. Ah. What's this guy got for sale?
Finally, at last, someone's here. I woke up and everything was in shambles. I don't know what's going on. I have no mask and this thirst feels like it's going to kill me. But there's a monster around. It's wandering up ahead. Please do something about it. I can't get out of here until you do.
Thank you. One problem solved, huh? Did you pick up something we can use?
Taking down a monster like that? Incredible! I've forgotten so much. Everything that happened to me is foggy. The last thing I recall is the city falling apart and all those horrors showing up. Yeah, those huge, awful horrors. They smashed my house. If I go back there, I might remember more. Anyway, thank you for saving me.
There's nowhere to move if you get surrounded.
Come on, what's up ahead?
Take this!
Sunset sword.
Bustling world, reduced to this. This terrain doesn't favor us.
I need to hurry up and master this stuff. I gotta switch to a better blood code. Stab me from the back.
Not a lot of room to dodge here.
A chemical light.
Now it's a sheer cliff. Are like barricades.
Yeah.
That's a solid start.
Be ready for an ambush.
Fall back.
Hey, it's that guy again.
Wait, you're the Crimson Sword. Hey, let me just say, I don't have time for dealing with folks like you. I'm in a tight enough spot already, and now the Lost are slowing me down. Damn it all. I just want to find a blood spring for everyone. The Lost over in the park, there's nothing I can do about them. Take care of whatever's concerning you.
Almost there.
Remember, there's missiles if we climb up. That's better. Take this! Really packed in here. Sure, they don't flank us.
Fuck!
Right on top.
I missed something back here.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
It is quite valuable to me. Thank you. Game looks amazing, but the terrain is wacky at best.
The way is narrow. Stay cautious.
That's a solid start.
Your carelessness will get you killed here.
Lost shard. Oh shh. Fuck.
You're the best. I love you.
Stay alert, and don't forget to heal. This was a park, wasn't it?
Hey, did you guys take down that Lost? I put you through a bit of trouble. That was supposed to be my job. It's been a while since they booted me out of the shelter, but I can't seem to knock the rust off my sword arm. That's what happens when you spend too much time living in a place the Lost have been cleaned out of. Now we gotta find blood springs if we're gonna survive, huh?
I believe if I go look at this thing, it'll tell me where I'm supposed to go next. Investigate dried up trenches. Okay. Right, Louis.
Crews endured painful experiments for Project Queen. My older sister Karen put everything she had into her research on the project. Both of them were kind souls, doing all they could for the future of humanity. Thank you for showing me those memories. Now, let's continue our investigation, so that all can enjoy the blessing of blood.
These candies were made to taste like blood beads. They're certainly better than nothing. I'll try not to bite down on them too early.
That's... Are you sure you're willing to part with it? Thank you. I'll take good care of it.
I want his sword.
I'll take good care of it. We can head out whenever you're ready.
Hi, did you... Which weapon do you want to transform? What do you want to upgrade? Buying something? Got something to sell? Okay, take care.
I overheard something. You're able to read blood code and incorporate it into your own? Fascinating. It would be an honor for you to take mine. I'm curious to see how you handled it.
Hermes. Light. What is this? Strength up? Temporarily increases. Strengthen up increases. Right then. See if I can't get a blood code from Yakumo or this chick. Io.
What is it? It seems I can restore if you find it could.
Io, Scrome. Do I have any vestiges that can be restored? No, I...
Take care.
Hey.
This guy likes food.
See you around.
Right then. Teleport.
It's good to be with you. This is perfect. Let's survey the area. A map of the depths. Davis would be very interested.
Queen Iron.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Powder of spices. I think I'm going that way now.
An artificial reef. I hear. We should check that out. Regroup while we still have the chance.
Not good enough.
What? What the?
Crap.
The fuck?
I'm glad your heart's okay. We may need a new plan.
Asshole, do you know how annoying it was to get out of there?
Check my equipment too.
No. Absolutely not. Boost blood resistance. At least I know I'm going the right way this time.
Okay, we're in lost territory now.
What the?
Be sure you save some regeneration.
Are you really sure you cut out for this?
Wrong button.
Okay, let's move. We'll have to take good care of that. Wanna head down?
Not. Oh, cool, there's a missile. Oh, I didn't want to see that. Oh boy.
that helps.
I can't leave. I don't remember those guys fighting in the last one.
You back with us?
Wait a minute. Venom.
So, are we all set up? I'm glad that's recovered. Thank you. That's better.
What button was it to switch weapons? Ah, there it is. There's the button.
There it is, a blood spring. So, where are you dragging us off to next? What? The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins. Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins? Singing.
Like, good singing.
It's him. Careful. It's the hunter. Is that woman his partner?
She looks like Io.
I don't know what your story is, but let go of the woman now. Where'd they go? What just happened?
Oh.
What was the hunter doing? It's concerning, but we need to focus on our own business.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Wait, that's...
Did you need something? Every Revan, however, I hear you can express any number of different blood codes. Aren't you the lucky one? A blood code comes with certain abilities. You can change yours to fit your current strategy. Do you have any idea of what a huge advantage that is in battle? Sorry, I got a little carried away. I can get a bit hyped up when I talk about weapons and fighting. Okay.
What is it?
Wait, shouldn't I have one? Prometheus Vestige? Ah, here we go.
Pathetic. Perfectly useless.
You're expected to pull your own weight in this squad.
You'd be easy to replace.
Are you really sure I'm cut out for this?
You've got the raw ability. The rest depends on whether or not you have the guts.
End of the road.
No. Please. Wait. Don't take my home away from me.
Thank you for your dedication.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
What the fuck is that? This is different. That was different. I also didn't know you could sit down.
The Hunter. He's an utterly ruthless revenant, taking the lives of both friend and foe. Or at least that's how the gossip goes. I can't say how much is true, but you can be sure he's not someone to mess with. Do you have any more info on him? Oh, right. Memory loss. Sorry. See you around.
We don't know why your blood can activate missile and blood springs. However, there's a medicine made from the Queen's blood which has the same sort of effect. This is only a hypothesis, but your blood might be related to the Queen somehow.
I need to do something.
That's... Are you sure you're willing to part with it? We can head out whenever you're ready.
There we go. Okay, then.
Is something up?
So, exchange. Give valuables. So, I can give Louis. Bloodbeat candy, bottled jam. Elegant fountain pen.
That's... Are you sure you're willing to part with it? Thank you. I'll take good care of it.
Almost got what I need to get Louis' sword. I want Louis' sword. That's bad. Who do I give powerful spices to? Mia gets powerful spices. the best to give powerful spices to? Ava? Chocolate garlic flakes? What the flippity flip is that?
We can head out whenever you're...
What does she sell?
I've got a whole new line of... Seriously? If you want it, I got it.
Let's see what she's... What is that? Queen Iron...
Got something to sell?
Okay, yeah, dude, what is this? What is this? Are these just items that can be sold?
Come again soon. You saved me back in town, and now I live at the shelter you told me about. I have to donate blood regularly, but they give me food, a place to live, and clean clothes. I can sleep without fear of revenants or the lost. To me, it seems quite luxurious. I have a much better life now, thanks to you.
What's her name? Good lord.
What is it?
Make my way back to the old city ruins.
Good to be with you.
A shadow of the world before the great collapse.
That helps.
Take this! Valuable.
Stun cartridge. Well. Lost shard small. think I may have gone to the wrong place.
I thought that would fool us.
Oh, fuck you.
A whole file. We shouldn't attack them all at once. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? That's a solid start. I see through your tricks. You can always fall back. That worked out. One big hole.
I do believe, yeah, this is the right way. That's Queen Iron.
I don't want to run into any enemies around here. It won't take long.
This is deep. How far down does it go? On my way.
Oh, come!
Oopsies.
How do you feel?
Pretty stupid.
Flank us.
God damn it. Why did I take damage there?
I see tricks.
Take this.
Thank you. thought that would fool us.
That's a solid start. That's better.
We should probably start by attacking the tail.
How about this?
A crossroads. Well, where will it be?
Pick up something we can use?
Not necessarily, no.
Thank you. We can go down from here. Make sure you judge distances right.
The elevator's out, it seems.
It appears this elevator isn't working at the moment.
I have to...
Sorry, I'm on my way. Don't look down too much.
That was a fucking miracle.
What a strange place. This elevator run.
I gotta try to get that thing. It might be a regen factor, so I ain't got a choice.
I wish we had a safe route to go down.
That's not a regen factor.
Made it right on time.
Didn't like that. That was not a good sign.
Just cut straight through the mist. I'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost.
Let's take a break here.
Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside, I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army, back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.
Right.
You suppose we can operate this?
Yeah. It may serve.
The city must have fallen from that hole up there.
Yeah, and this is the ocean from those drain places.
I thought it would be easier to see here. Walk carefully. Make sure you're good and ready. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Let's remember this place.
That's a solid start.
Take this!
I think we can climb up from here.
No.
This place gives us some more room. Watch out, enemy present. That's a solid start. That's better.
Damn it! The whole place is filled with war. We need to get out of here fast.
We'll have to take good care of that.
This fire will make a good waypoint.
Right then. I need to change that. I need to change that too. What's there? No, I guess I'll just keep that there.
Figured out how this place is laid out?
Kind of. There's a bug right there. Deep waters can't be helped.
This terrain is difficult. I have this. And always fall back. Up something we can use?
Yes, indeed.
I hope we're done here soon. That's it. could be impossible to avoid being poisoned. Still have some healing left? Are we done?
That's a solid start.
No more healing? Just don't push yourself too hard.
Boutique sake.
This terrain doesn't favor us. You've exceeded my expectations.
Now we've got a map. Yay.
Thank you.
Oh, I just wasted that, didn't I?
This terrain is difficult. Not a lot of room to dodge.
In fact, there's plenty of room to me.
This terrain doesn't favor us.
Take this! Ha! How about this?
They're our friends, Ricky. I won't ignore them.
Wait, that's... I hope we're done here soon.
Lantern. Blue Eye.
Did someone explore here earlier?
I think someone lives down here.
We'll need to track each other's positions.
No, we will not.
This is just what we need. Need to track each other's positions. That's it.
The lost here have lost all their humanity.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Isolating tonic.
Hey, it looks like we could get a look around. Movement. Be careful. All right.
There's too many of them.
We'll have to take good care of that.
Sensing vestige. Old world materials.
It's open.
Pick up something we can use? Venom vaccine.
this terrain is difficult.
There you are.
That's it. They have superior numbers. They pulled through. I hope we're done here soon.
Piece of shit.
You're back.
Give me back my stuff, bitch.
Walk carefully. I hope we're done here soon. That's what. Thank you. Enemy nearby. Stay sharp. Glad that's recovered.
I'm not gonna die now.
Wait, that's... This terrain is difficult. Thank you.
Back here again.
Rotting giant.
I hope we're done here soon. Pick up something we can use?
Sound suppressor.
We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse.
We'll have to take good care of that.
I do believe I found the right way. I found the way.
Kidding me, Yakubo?
All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Wait. What's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Giacomo! Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
What are you doing out here?
Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia!
Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Get another one.
Like I even care about that.
There it is. That's what I was looking for.
Alone, they're no trouble, but that many. Not a lot of room to dodge here.
Don't touch that!
Take them all down at once. Things didn't go sideways. That's a solid start. This terrain is difficult. Underwater threats. That's what we needed.
Old world materials. Oh yeah. I'm so close I can taste Louis' sword.
It won't take long. Gotten used to exploring with me?
There's something I want to give you now that we have the chance. My blood code. That way I can keep helping you out even if I'm not around, right? It's a symbol of trust. Go on, take it.
Mm. Where do I get the Atlas blood code? Heavy armor?
Hi! Did you... Okay. What is it?
I'm a lot of vestiges.
Damn it all! The whole place is swarming with horrors. We need to get out of here fast!
Wait, Riki. Some of our people are injured.
Leave them behind. We don't have the numbers to sit around defending the wounded.
There's a building surrounded by a moat up ahead. We can take refuge there for a while. It should give us some cover.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo? Do you want to stick around until everyone heals? Take a look outside, Yakumo. It's Horror Town. We need to look for a way out while we still can.
And just leave our friends behind? I'm not going to do that. I can't. I'd rather die here defending them.
You've completely lost it, man. I guess it's just us who want to live. See you, Yakumo.
Should we really have stayed?
We've made our choice. Anyway, no one can know what tomorrow will bring. Right, Yakumo? Yakumo?
Yeah. Right. Those people, they were my old comrades. We might be able to find out where they are now if we follow their memories. You know, use them as a kind of trail. We stayed with the injured. I guess. In a way, I'm the one who left Riki behind back then. Along with everyone who followed him. In the end, all of us who chose to stay died. Maybe if we had talked it out more, we could have found a way to stick together. Maybe then some of us might have survived. Yeah, that's true. But still, I get it in my head sometimes. I start to wonder, did all those guys who left blame me for their deaths? Well, it's not like I'll find the answer now. No matter how many times I ask.
Greetings. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. I'd like you to dig up... Greetings. I have a... you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Yellow book tomato Odin sandwich. So
don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
She's got her blood veil on.
What is it?
Restore Vestige.
Take care.
Is something up?
These candies were made.
I'll try not.
That's. Are you. That's. Are you sure you're willing to part with it? Thank you. I'll take good care of it.
Davis? Who the hell is Davis? Eva, flower seeds. Io. Curious novelty. Saki. So Yakumu gets the Saki.
We can head. Hey!
Whoa, are you serious? There's still sake around in this condition? Let's celebrate tonight. I'll have to make sure not to piss Louis off by drinking too much again. Thanks. See you around.
Right then. Okay. Well, unfortunately, that'll have to do it for this episode. If you're watching on Twitch, thanks for stopping by. Be sure to hit that follow button. If you are watching on YouTube, be sure to like and subscribe. And we'll talk to you all later. Goodbye.